today's At Home 360 workout. The warm-up today, we've got three rounds, so we're going to progress the movement up on each round. So we're going to start off with a minute of cardio, so if you've got a rower or a bike, you can jump on there, or we can do IDs for a minute. And then first round, we're going to go 30 seconds in a hollow hold. So legs up, shoulders off. Then we're going to go 6 push-ups. And 6 deadlifts. So you can use our backpack, kettlebell or dumbbells. Second round, same again, a minute on your cardio movement, high knees, rower, bike, whatever which one you're using. Then we're gonna do 30 seconds of hollow rocks. So nice controlled small rocks, keeping that hollow position throughout. Then up downs, so we're going to the top of that push-up position, standing up. 6 reps, and then 6 more deadlifts. And then final round, we're gonna go 30 seconds of tuck-ups. Burpees, so flat to the floor, open up. So full burpee, fully extending, jumping at the top. And then again, finish off with 6 more deadlifts. 3 rounds of that, that's our warm up complete. And then we're into a 16 minute AMRAP. We're gonna go 18 tuck ups. So back to the floor, 18 reps. Into 12 full burpees. 10 seconds. Remembering to get that extension knot here and back down. It's fully up, fully extended, and then 9 of your backpack deadlifts. So you can get that weight loaded up for the workout element. That's it guys, 16 minute AMRAP. Do drop us a comment, like the video, and let us know how you're getting on. Thanks a lot.